No, the knife, man!
Let me take you on an 8-bit trip into a past life. So vivid, feels like it was last night. 5 buttons, 2 hands, 1 choice, the red or the blue man. And let me tell you, these guys were bristled, so skilled they could jump and fire missiles. It was the 90s, I was the perfect target for NARC, a somewhat obscure cartridge. Spent the summer perfecting my thumb muscles on a steady diet of lime pop and some Ruffles. The combo that take me to the top, cleaning up the streets with 2 insane cops. Wage a war on drugs, I'll see you bet, with the right amount of chip, grease, and sweat. 1 TV set and a goal to die for. Get the first NARC Nintendo Power High score. I was in the video game, and in the darkness, I'm heartless like the NARCs. I was in the video game, and in the darkness, I'm heartless like the NARCs. It's all true, tell your friends, yo. I was in the video game. I'm not a NARC, I just played one on Nintendo. Nintendo Power was the Bible for video games. And if you got a high score, it listed your name. Infinite fame awaited. All I had to do was blow up some drug dealers with bazookas. It's true, cuz I made a plan. Stop playing Final Fantasy, Mega Man, Metroid, Castlevania, Contra, and committed to confiscating contraband. Driving a Porsche, getting caught up in the fringes, gunning down hustlers, dodging syringes. The mission and task, dude, was to blast through pushers and pimps who were trying to flash you. Who proved this for kids? Take a guess. Grand Theft Auto on NES. But yes, 929,900. I won it. Not too shabby for one kid. I was in the video game, and in the darkness, I'm heartless like in the Nox. I was in the video game, in the Nox.
Just look at it.
Had the NARC high score. Now I had to capture it. Lights out, no flash. How you had to snap the pic? Used my mom's cam. It wasn't digital. Had to take pictures until the film was full. Got it developed at the Shoppers Drug Mart. 3 days to get them back. That was a tough part. 24 photos for all my troubles. Only 1 turned out. Glad I got doubles. Off to the judges. Popped it in the mail with a wish and a prayer. My envelope wouldn't fail. Then waited. Was my mission in vain? Months and months passed till that issue came. Then there it was. SJ from Halifax. Still got a copy to give my pals a laugh. And if I do nothing else, at least they can remember me. On page 77, volume 23. No internet, message boards, or blogs. Rockets blew up everything except dogs.